this time the size of our master beat.
You guys get 3 songs today.
The rest of you spoken word on politics and Kosovo.
Why me?
Hey,
shut the fuck up.
We got more flip-flops than we know what to do.
Denver! Salt Lake City, let me tell you that.
Yeah, fuck those guys!
Fuck Salt Lake City! Fuckers!
Hey! Hey, we're gonna sing a song about aliens that come down into your buttocks! Confirm my mind.
You guys see any aliens out here in Denver?
Little mysterious lights. You see one? Let me know.
Them up there?
I see a few girls over there.
What's up, Barnett Boss? How you guys doing?
Go pick up your free red sunglasses over there. And a blowjob. Little ladies up there. Something like this.
Thank you.
I saw about five boobs over there.
Hey, make sure you check out our friends Phoenix, Texas over on the bus stage at 7:15, please.
Now that is important, Mark. But it's not quite as important as those things.
Let's talk about the boobs a little more.
Hey, we just want to thank you ladies for bringing us.
I didn't get to see the boobs. You think maybe I could check them out, please?
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 Check
thank
back
you.
Out.
Thanks.
Fuck soul, brother.
Thanks.
Now that's a Blink fan. Now they're dedicated. This is a song for the ladies with the boobies and the nipples. Please, no dicks. There's an explanation.
Go ahead, Tom. Play a song for Denver. Having a good time at the Warped Tour today?
Hey, you guys are having a great time!
Jeff Flynn was suicidal. Pennywise.
Hey,
Living
Less,
End.
Hey, Less Than Jake's coming up.
Less Than Jake's coming up.
I like that.
Those guys kick ass.
Hey, Mark.
They kick ass.
Hey, Mark.
Yes, Tom.
Every show we've been going to so far, Mark's been asking the ladies to do a special favor for all the guys out there. So I'm going to let Mark have the microphone for a quick 30 seconds and describe what I'm talking about. Everybody listen up.
Ladies, can I have your attention, please? I think I speak for all the gentlemen here today at the Mile High Stadium when I ask you, please, can we have more blowjobs?
Thank you.
Please. Just give it some thought. Get back to us.
Yeah, get back to me.
The song's called Don't Leave Me. Thank you.
Supposed to know, maybe it's a secret. So it's a love song, so if you want to cry or shit your pants, go ahead. Sometimes I shit my pants and I get nervous. Did it 4 times already during the set. Stinks up here.
We have 2 more songs and then the good band start up again.
Thank you.
Thanks for hanging out.
Thank you for making me feel so welcome in Denver.
Tom starts off this next song, so please give Tom your complete and total utter attention.
All right, everyone, pretend that you like me.
Thank you.
sure that you hear. Day-to-day, I'm not sure.
Ever seen us play at the Mercury Cafe? Anybody? A couple of you? That's good. Oh, okay.
My dad, yeah. My dad, dude, I'm not a fag, dude. I don't know my dad, dude. I like chicks. Okay, last song. Hey, if you fuck this up, you're out of the band. Again.
See you guys at the Pennywise Barbecue. Goodbye, everybody. You guys rule.